shit.
Yeah.
Actually, it's still Rich's, but probably Friday I'll get the new phone.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
You know, it's so amazing. That's a lot. That made Colorado Avalanche.
Yeah. Yeah, dude, it's pretty sweet. I didn't realize that.
That's what.
You can do the like on my tablet.
Oh, yeah, just fucking watch it on there too. On yeah.
Hey, how so?
Because they got Philadelphia traded like a ton of picks and players for him. I thought he was gonna be like Gretzky, but you know better.
Yeah, he didn't do it all.
Yeah, because he was big and tough too.
Well, he probably would have survived today's NHL.
Who's that?
Lindros.
Oh, Lindros?
No. He'd be still playing.
Yeah. The problem with Lindros was he was the first big guy to come in the league, and he liked he just walk across the fucking blue line with his head down. He thought no one was gonna hit him until he met Scott Stevens, and then that kind of changed everything.
I see the Philly finally announced Pronger never played hockey again.
Oh, did they finally? I was wondering, I mean, you're like, dude, it's been, what, 2+ years?
Who is this?
Pronger. Oh, he's never going to play hockey again.
Wow. Was he just getting paid?
The whole thing that he's like, because he's in limbo, dude. He's in limbo right now. Because he still has concussion-like symptoms.
Oh, yeah, dude.
But it has to do with, like, salary cap and bullshit like that. Because they can't retire him right now because they can't afford to.
Oh,
so
shit. They're holding on to him for that. Oh, that's next mile.
Damn.
So, which one should I pick? Yes, then you get different perspectives. Hey, I'm reading that The Profession. That's just crazy, dude. I just barely got into the part where it kind of explains the whole how they got it of having Mercs. Dude, can you totally see it going that way?
Oh, absolutely.
It's unbelievable. I'm like, oh my God, this is the future. Like, if I was smart, I'd figure out a way to make money off of this idea, because holy shit.
No, I thought it's a new perspective.
Oh, yeah, it's crazy, man. It's like, it's nuts. Very cool. Thanks for the... point return. Break my stick. Here you go, Tommy. Thank you.
Yeah.
Of course, I kind of took the knee in warm-up, too. I'm like, ah, oh, Jesus.